What's up, you guys? It's the gifting suite at the Beverly Wilshire Hotel. Compliments of the Beverly Hills Film Festival. So everybody from the film festival is coming over here and get some gifts today. And, you know, we got the premium electronic cigarette. And then, you know, if you get thirsty, jump over here. The real water. Real water. Now, I'm just playing around with you guys. It's Hollywood Unwrapped TV. Came out here to support. I hope you guys like what you see. See the products. Hit them up on Twitter. Hit them up on Facebook. You know, you might see them on Examiner. I mean, I'm just easy. You know what I do. So they go everywhere. But they're good friends of mine, and it's the, you know, the film festival. It's a gifting suite. You guys know, everybody goes to the gifting suites, but it's awesome, really classy. And this was presented by Felicia and, see right there, Big Entertainment. So they're real big. They're doing big things, you know what I mean? And Gift Public Relations, WTV, we came by and helped. So, you know us, we're just having a good time. Thanks for stopping by with us, and follow us and see what products are here. Peace.
Curry. I'm here with my co-host,
Zach. Say Zach.
Zach.
All right, it's my co-host, and we're here at the Beverly Hills Film Festival. It's important that the film community comes out and gets together and supports one another. You know, that's how you find the next rising, bright, shining star. Usually at a great film festival. So lately I've been blessed to be on this wonderful show called The Young and the Restless, and doing that every day. So you're probably wondering, what am I doing here at the film festival? I'm with my co-host.
Hey, co-host, come back.
Who's my co-host? I have a film. It didn't make the festival this year, independent. It's called Church. I actually had the pleasure of starring in it and co-producing it. So, if you're wondering why am I here at the film festival, because I am a filmmaker and I am a producer, and I'm here to show some support and some love for all the rest of those independent filmmakers and producers who are on the rise. Rock out.
Church. I don't mean church like Snoop. I mean, that's the name of the movie. It's called Church. It'll be out early next year.
Along with the album, too, because, you know, I sing. That's what I do for real. Acting's my side gig. Church. Holla Black.
Church.
All right, hi everybody, it's Felicia Burton from the Burton International Group, aka B.I.G. Entertainment. We're here at the Beverly Hills Film Festival Celebrity Gifting Suite, where we've got tons of celebrities, vendors, free gifts, wine, we've got Palma, we've got electronic cigarettes. We're here at the Beverly Wilshire Hotel with the Beverly Hills Film Festival Celebrity Gifting Suite. If you missed it, you certainly missed a big event. So hopefully you'll be at the next one, guys. See you later. Bye.
So this is Julian Rouse Pit East, and we have the men's line and we have the woman's line. It's an eco-friendly fragrance, so there's no alcohol, no water, just natural oils. So, yeah, enjoy.
Tell me about what you have coming up, what's going on.
Well, I'm on the show The Real Housewives. I'm one of the new housewives in Europe. And, yeah, we're four Danish girls. So it's like it's jumped in the ocean and now it's going to be blowing up. It's in Europe, Scandinavia in particular. So that's my deal.
All right.
The Danish housewife.
Hi, this is Jay Marie, and I'm here at the Beverly Hills Film Festival Gifting Suite. And I just completed a couple new movies that are coming out later on this year. So, also, you can check out my travel show that's upcoming on jetsetbyjaymarie.com, J-A-I-M-A-R-I-E.com. And my girl Susie is here with me, my stylist, and she has her own jewelry line. DZ. You can check it out on Facebook also. And mine is JMarie13. Thanks so much.
You know, do anything, but we're very excited about what we're doing again.
Well, you know, Robert De Niro, most of the guys, you know, they call me, we ship it to them. You know, I just look at her. That's awesome. I'm so impressed. She's an athlete too. She's a photographer. All right.
Yes.
Let's see you drink the water.
Ready? Okay.
Yeah.
This is it.
Yeah. Take a shot of it.
Real water.
Absolutely. Lost. This young lady playing Lost. And she...
Bring it on again.
Bring it on. I'm so lost. She had to feel me around here.
But you're not lost about the water.
I'm also an athlete. I did another basketball movie. I did a basketball movie called Believe in Me.
Oh my
so
God. That's
Bring
awesome.
It on again is cheerleading. Believe in Me is a basketball movie. And this is a great product for it.
Also just done a movie with Gregory Martin called Raven, and that's how I got to be at this event, because the genius of party planning, Eric Zuley, aka EZ, got me to come down here and check out a few products, like this amazing real water, which is probably the best water I've ever had.
That's what I hear.
It's true, it's smooth.